9 years ago, I came to Pakistan to help my government.
In this 13-minute video released on Christmas Day, 72-year-old Warren Weinstein urges President Barack Obama to negotiate with al-Qaeda for his freedom.
Now, when I need my government, it seems that I have been totally abandoned and forgotten.
CNN cannot guarantee the authenticity of the video, which appears to have been made under duress. Last year, al-Qaeda leader Ayman al-Zawahiri boasted of capturing Weinstein, a contractor for the U.S. Agency for International Development. Weinstein was abducted in 2011 from his residence in Pakistan. Zawahiri called on Muslims to kidnap Westerners in order to free Sheikh Omar Abdel Rahman, the mastermind behind the 1993 World Trade Center bombing. And there were other demands, among them releasing all prisoners in Guantanamo and stopping bombings in Afghanistan, Pakistan, and other countries.
My name is Warren Weinstein. I'm 71.
Al-Qaeda has released other videos with Weinstein in which he appeals to the Obama administration. But U.S. officials say their policy is not to negotiate with Al-Qaeda. And Al-Qaeda's attempt to use Weinstein as a bargaining chip makes his situation difficult.
The demands of his captors is the release of Omar Abdel Rahman, the man responsible for the 93 bombing of the World Trade Center. It's just not going to happen.
Weinstein says he thinks of his family every moment in captivity.
I would like to ask my family not to give up hope. Unless you continue to try to get President Obama and his administration to actively pursue my release, we may never see each other again.
Thursday, the State Department told CNN it's still trying to verify that video, but that Weinstein should be released, especially at this holiday season. Jill Daugherty, CNN, the State Department.